New this morning, West Palm Beach police receiving multiple reports of gunfire last night. They say people reported hearing shots near the Lake Mangonia apartments. Police say two people showed up to local hospitals with gunshot wounds. Those shots were heard in the same apartment complex where a 16-year-old was arrested 4 days ago, accused of firing celebratory gunshots on the 4th of July.